Hey YouTube, it's a girl, StyleOver1, and today I'm going to be making sort of controversial video. I mean, it's sort of a serious video I want to make. So, I'm going to give you my thoughts on the whole Ariana Grande concert attacks that happened. I think about a couple weeks ago in Manchester, London, England, somewhere there. And my thoughts on it, honestly, it's fucking sad. It is. I just feel really bad about everything. And the reason I haven't made a video yet, because I really wanted, like, to get my thoughts, like, straightened out. Though, honestly, I just feel really bad for everyone involved, and the parents, and everyone. I mean, no innocent person deserves to die. No one. No one deserves to die. I don't care who you are, I don't care what you've done, no one ever deserves to fucking die. And it's fucking sad. Sorry, excuse my language, though, it's just how I feel. And honestly, it's just so fucking sad. Like, what the shit? What the shit? I mean, seriously, like, at a concert, like, I just feel so bad for these kids. Yeah. I feel really bad for the kids. You know, it's just a really sad thing that happened. And I just feel really bad. This is my thoughts, I just feel really bad. So, rest in peace to the children. Cause I know Ariana tweeted, like, that she was broken. Yeah, it is sad. So, it's just sad that people can't go anywhere without being killed like that. It's just sad. I mean, really, it's just, when I first heard about it, I didn't know what to think. I honestly did not know what to think. It just kind of, like, was a shocker to me when I first heard it. I was like, what? So, yeah. Anyway, that's pretty much all I want to say. Yeah, this is kind of just a more serious video of mine. And also, I have a few announcements. So next week, I'm going to be making a video every single day next week. For one reason, because the week after next week, I'm going on a hiatus because of finals and everything. So yeah, I'm gonna be going on a 1 week hiatus. So next week before the hiatus, I'm gonna make videos for every single day of next week. to keep you guys sort of occupied for until the hiatus is over. So, I mean, I know you guys can do it. I know the Star Army can do it. That's my name that I'm gonna call you guys. You're my Star Army. I love you. Yeah. Anyway, again, rest in peace to the children that died. Everyone. So yeah. Rest in peace. Peace, love, and happiness. Spread love to everyone and be kind. 'Cause you never know how long it's gonna last.